got nothing from this area but an ass whooping and an HP up. Maybe I have to find another way. Back at it again in Mount Moon. We're out here looking for an exit. And or I was caught. I know you're not talking about sneaking up on people. I'm trying to get this Pokeball. Ew. It's a nerd. Holy crap. It's the rare pure electric Magnemite. I'ma get this thing. Oh yeah. But if nothing can deal with it, that means Rose is up to break the wall. Pat. You're telling me, lady. These people all say exactly what I'm thinking. It's crazy. Hey, it's not ish. Another black suited guy? Who are these rockets? There's a very intimidating person guarding the ladder. Well, that makes me feel like that might be the way in. But I also kind of don't want to deal with that. With this many holes in my team. So I'm going to run all the way back to the center. Alright, I'm back for you, my guy. Allowed to just ignore him. That's crazy. What do you have to say? Oh, you do fight me. You just are as optional. Oh, you're just a large person. You're not intimidating. I understand. I didn't get it. Thought you were some kind of boss man. But you weren't a boss at all. You were just some dude. Some dude who was woefully unprepared for me. The encounter right here is crazy, but now there's a bunch of rockets about little kids should leave grown-ups alone. That's true. If you're a little kid, you should leave grown-ups alone. Oh snap, a second stage Pokemon. If only there was something I could do about that. Like throw my own second stage Pokemon. My goodness. He wouldn't dare do it twice, though. He wouldn't dare get two crits. That's just crazy. That's just insanity. Get him! My goodness. This rat's gonna tear my team. Your greed. It didn't hurt you at all because you have so much health. Bro. Alright, take two. I probably won't get blindsided by this. But of course, we'll have to see. Turns out this is the first boss fight of the game. An optional Raticate. Didn't open with Hyper Fang, surprising. Why did both of our status moves fail? A free crit for no reason. Understandable. With that, it's time for Hay to come in. He closes it out with a T-Wave. Wow. So absolutely just fuck me, I guess. Outta here. Took out two of my best Pokemon, you nerd. Puddin came in clutch. Move, you huge nerd. I'll be as greedy as I want. I whooped your. Oh no! Want the dome fossil or the helix? I'm a dome man myself. Yeah, I'll take the dome fossil. Dome fossil is always my favorite. As cool as your boy Amistar is, and I do like me some Amistar, Kabutops is just the tops. There is no beating him. What? Okay, that's fine. That doesn't make a lick of sense, but you know what, that's fine. You know, it's fine. It's all about the intention and how you feel and oh my god, that's gross. It came out of a ladder into a door. I've always thought this route in particular was so interesting because nothing's here. It's just hills and hills and hills. It's a good way to get stuck. And to teach you how these hills work for sure, in case you somehow manage to avoid it. Can't you manage to avoid learning it somehow? Whirlwind. I will teach Sawaii Whirlwind. What was TM01? Mega Punch? I low-key want to give George Mega Punch. Your special is so much higher than your attack, though. You're thinking, didn't you just teach it Bide? And you're right, and that's exactly what we're gonna get rid of. Because Bide's a bad move. It requires you to get beat on for 3 turns to sort of work. And before I forget, we're also gonna teach George Water Gun. And put Puddin away in the box where she belongs. Where she will stay for the rest of time. Oh, I was gonna say, once you cross this, you probably can't get back over there, but I guess you can get to the grass still. Ah, beautiful Cerulean City. Alright, the team is all healed up. I think that's gonna do it for this episode. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the content, or even if you didn't, feel free to do it anyway. I will keep the mouse cursor off screen, and you all keep on being beautiful. I do so hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Ta-ta.